What is up, YouTube, and welcome back to Desktop Dave Reacts. In today's video, we are reacting to Juice WRLD because it's been way too long. And Juice WRLD was one of the first people I reacted to on this channel. So today we're checking out his song, Robbery. If you enjoyed the reaction, make sure you like and subscribe. Alright guys, today we're checking out Juice WRLD Robbery. We got the official music video on tap here, directed by Cole Bennett, who has done, I think, most of Juice WRLD's music videos. So let's go, let's check it out. Juice WRLD Robbery.
Man, what?
Okay.
This shit funny.
Looks like we're at a wedding.
And it's strong as fuck, boy. She told me put my heart in the bag. Ain't nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person.
Damn, she told me to put my heart in the bag. Nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from her love. I'm not fast, making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave from my past. Ooh, Juice coming out strong here. Let's go.
So I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it. I can't reverse it. It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'ma talk with a slur. Last time I saw you,
I can't reverse it. It was a gift and a curse. Now I'm drinking too much, so I'm gonna talk with a slur. The last time I saw you ended in a blur.
It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'm gonna talk with a slur.
Okay.
Last time I saw you, it ended in a blur. I woke up in a hearse. It said you loved me first. One thing my dad told me was never let your woman know.
That was one thing about Juice WRLD and his music, that he is very talented, and he's one of those artists that was real, and he wore his heart on his sleeve. And in every song I've heard, just you get to know him more and more and kind of where he came from. But I like this. It sucks when I listen to him rap about drugs and his use of them, knowing what happened to him. You know, it's sad too, because it sounds like, you know, he was in a relationship and he really loved the woman, and it doesn't sound like it was reciprocated. That's the vibes I'm getting from here. But this, it's tough to hear those things, especially knowing what happened to him later on. After he made these songs.
Not dancer, not
I love to do drugs, so mind my manners. I get high when you decide, when you don't decide to answer. Damn.
I'm doing
So, and the whole wedding analogy here, interesting. So it looks like my man was, battling the use of the drugs while also trying to stay committed in this relationship. And that's tough. That's tough. And he gets there and she's not there. Wow. Music is really good too. Nah, I enjoyed that. I've enjoyed all the Juice WRLD songs I've reacted to. He was very talented. It's just another young artist, another great artist that we lost way too young. Yeah, that was good. I enjoyed that. Guys, if there's any other Juice WRLD songs you guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. We get back into reacting to some more Juice WRLD for sure. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, guys, catch you next time.